He finished the regular season slashing .442, .524, .986 with 29 home runs, 89 RBI, 88 runs scored, and 18 stolen bases in 62 games. But he wasn't done yet, in more ways than one. At just 17, Harper had won the Golden Spikes Award, given to the nation's best college player. It was only the second time a JUCO guy had won. He'd smashed the school's home run, RBI, on base, total bases, hits, and slugging records. The team had gone 41-15 during the regular season and had punched their ticket to play for the championship.